Hi, I'm Lisa Callingham. I'm Head of Arts Education and Training at Brent Street, and I'm coordinating the Performing Arts course. The Performing Arts course at Brent Street is pretty much our flagship course here, and it's mostly based in commercial dance. So if you're wanting a career in commercial dance, musicals, ensemble in musicals, that sort of thing, that's what we're about. We get a whole bunch of different people coming into the course. Part of my job is to try and work out where people's strengths and weaknesses are and really sort of point them in the direction that's going to make them an all-rounder. The Performing Arts course evolves every year through the people that we get in to teach in it. We constantly have people that are at the top of their game. We grab everyone that we possibly can to bring their expertise to the kids. Cassie Bartho and Paris Kavanagh, Stephen Tanos, Cameron Mitchell. There are literally too many people to mention. The amazing thing about Brent Street is that we have so many people come to Brent Street that use the studios for auditions and rehearsals. So they're getting this industry awareness and this industry contact before they've even finished full time. They get to work with the people that hopefully if they go on to a career, they'll be working with outside of Brent Street.